what happens when you die? That's a question that we all ask because we don't know what happens when we die. Do we go upstairs or downstairs, or do nothing happen? Because what happens if we die? We'll never know because there's nobody here to tell us, because the person that would be dead, and they would not be here to tell us what happens when you're dead. And when you die, there's a lot of people that say, people, and then we talk about the movie, Theorus. And then we had penguins inside of remote control batteries with a M from the A. I think that we should continue playing songs on our radio because we have cabinet drawers laying around our house. And yes, we talk about bags made of leather, made of leather, made of strong leather. And then there was a poster full of nail clippings, full of poster with my brother Bat. And then he said, let's go to the mall and figure out why there are windows on the wall of the mall. And then they said, plants grow in the tree forest because the tiger roots plant on there. And now we are talking about how you die again. The way you die is because you fell out of your grave. And then you said, what happens when you die? I think there was a lot of people from the people zone. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I think that is for good for now. We have our magnifying glass searching through the forest, looking under all the mulch, trying to find some berries to eat. And then we threw the berries at the polar bear because he is on top of the tree in the forest, because we're in the spruce forest and there is a lot of trees in the forest. And then we said, okay, let's go to the monkey forest. And maybe we fell in a hole and died. So that's where this story ends.